I think that with all new technologies, the timing is essential. You can have very early, very interesting products, but they will not fly. Like Apple did the Newton project, and it died immediately. And when they made iPad, everybody was saying, oh, this will die as well, like their last product, the Newton did. But it didn't, because the timing was right. The world had moved ahead. And so I would say the timing is a very important thing with Janu. Yes, there have been some really clumsy, similar robots. But actually, for example, the robot hand that Janu uses is first commercial product on market that may be used in that kind of conditions. So the prototypes could be have been there for a long time, but for production level safety, Janu's parts are like now there. Also, humankind has moved ahead and is probably willing to interact with robots much more, with much more easiness.